Norfolk 911. Where is your emergency?
On the worst day of your life?
They're shooting in front of my building.
Or potentially the best day of your life?
My wife just delivered a baby on the side of the highway.
They are there.
We're here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Morning, noon, night, holidays, weekends. We're here always. We never close.
They're the 50 emergency dispatchers on the other end of the phone when you call 911 in Norfolk.
They're that vital link to the person that's calling for assistance.
How many vehicles?
To be honest, we're the first responders. We get the information first before anyone else does out there on the street.
Two vehicle accidents.
Everybody thinks they just call and we show up. They get a lot of information. They pass information on with us. They coordinate where what units are going.
Does anybody got any weapons?
Sometimes we don't understand how much we really depend on that first contact and getting that critical information that we need.
Norfolk's emergency dispatchers answered more than 800 calls per month from January 2017 through February 2019.
If we can help someone to get themselves out of a bad situation or talk themselves out of a situation that could be some type of danger, it makes me feel good. It makes my heart feel good.
It's really a teamwork effort all throughout. I don't think people realize how much of a part of police work the dispatchers are.
A huge part of police work, but
we're civilians working in the center, doing the best we can to get help to the people out there in the public.
I didn't realize how much of that initial stress factor that could go into taking that call.
Who was this person that pulled the gun on you?
When there's a heightened event going on, something serious going on, the dispatchers are just as stressed as the officers on the street.
And I took a call while a little boy was 10 years old. He was hanging from a shower in the bathroom. That was one of the calls that stuck with me.
In a field that has the potential for short careers, Joe Moss has been here 28 and a half years. Rafaela Folston, 31 and a half. How?
The people that I have worked with over the years and now have been truly inspirational. I enjoy what I'm doing, and like I said, I'm not going anywhere else anytime soon.
We get a call, is something seriously going on? We stick together as a team and we do what we have to do to get the job done. I enjoy what I do. That's why I'm still here.